The following is a true story about a young woman who took it upon herself to do all things she had to do to get by this here lifetime. Down in Mississippi by the riverside, lived a little voodoo princess, devil's child. Growing up alone, her family dead and gone. Had done a living, so she learned to one. That's women to all use, just not following along with me here. Take a sucker's money, never get enough. Sleight of hand is easy with a velvet glove. Women's intuition, just a lucky guess. This one uses magic in a low-cut dress. And she's always got something more than just good old death eyeballing on her mind. Yeah, maybe wrong, sure ain't right. This she's got a nasty fight. One day unsuspecting, gave a company fool. Thought he strike a bargain for a little bit of what she's been selling all these years. Walked inside the body, never noticed him. Just another runner from the law victim. There was always a few hiding out of manners on a Friday night. Well, he played him hard, played him fast. Now he wants a piece of. Too late, got an eye. Hit the deck, it's aces high. I feel him up. His life for that is for the one and all. Joined her at the table with spider web. Quick as cards lay out, a snap until he's bled. You gotta hold it before laying down your hand, gambling man. Well, she chewed him up,